Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Ski Challenge 2015. My name is WW Dadman, but you already know that. Holy crap! 24? Okay, I guess we're gonna have two dueling episodes after the race. Or three or four, I don't know. In any way, we have the tournament, the race in Beaver Creek. Anson! It is 10:30 in the morning at the moment, so the race has been going on for 1.5 minutes. Where the hell is my mouse? There we go. Let's look. Kayla Hansi already played, apart from that none of you guys, but that's not surprising, because anyone who doesn't have the nice feature of not having to go to university on Friday like me, so anyone who has university on Friday, anyone that works, and anyone that's still going to school is not currently at home, so I guess that's totally understandable. In any way, what's the best 153 really? Okay. Let's see whether we can make it down this track. Shouldn't have stood up there. Now stay up, and yes. Good. Okay, that worked better than expected. And okay, only 2/10 behind Kayla Hansi here, and let me overtake you in the last seconds here. Seven, eight. Damn it! One 58.465. That's 657 at the moment. Of course, no one, as I said, has the time to play at the moment, so the only people that have time to play are people like me, who don't have to go to a job or any form of school. Okay, and anyway, or that have the very nice feature of not having to go to school or university until the race has already started. So could be that they just got one race through at 9 in the morning and then got out. But hey, I have no idea what these people are doing for a living. Well, that problem's not gonna be a thing when the new track comes out, since the new track comes out directly after the end of the race, which is Sunday evening, 9 p.m. Central European time. And there you can be sure that everyone should have the necessary time to have a look at the new track. Not that that's actually gonna be anything new. Stop it with the lag spikes, what the fuck. As I said, not that there's gonna be anything really new, since Vargadena has been in the World Cup since, what, 2007? Damn it! Damn it! Press and around here. Come on. God damn it. I hate these fucking jumps there. You can't see them, you can't, God fucking damn it! Sorry for that one. Yeah, crash into the gate, that's nice. Come on, really? Seriously? That was good. I hate these gems so fucking much. But yeah, we should be getting a new personal best here. Probably even compared to the qualification. Should at least be a 56. Come on. 57. Ah! Just not. 57.048. Well, at least not 69th. Yeah, I guess we can still do better. That was good. That was not so good. You know, if that first part wasn't so fucking boring. Because up until here is completely boring. And of course that's where the Iron Gate of the Nation is. There. Because we want you to do the most boring part of the track over and over again. That was definitely better than last time. Should be evident in the split time right here. Yep. This is the 56th time. Unless I fuck up right here. Okay, 316th. I guess there's still room for improvement, but yeah, we're gonna see about that. Now the time has come where I go so close to the gates that I crash every second time. Really? Sorry, didn't know that you made that gate out of industrial steel. Gisha! What the fuck? Seriously. We gonna keep doing that for the last 20 minutes, for the last 5 minutes of the video. Just crash into every gate possible. What the fuck kind of turn was that? Really? Really, game? Keep pressing the fucking jump button there. Key, whatever. Yep, fuck that. come on. Really? Okay. So yeah, I guess this is gonna be our last attempt for this video. Tomorrow afternoon, Saturday, we probably will, or in the evening, I don't know, we probably will be streaming. With Alpine. Then, of course, in the evening, you're gonna get also the next episode. And on Sunday, last race episode and the stream of the last hour. And that was weird. I'm gonna do one more. Oh god. I slipped off the fucking braking button. Anyway, I'd say that's it for this episode. I'll see you in the next one. And for the stream with Alpine, probably. Till then, like and favorite if you enjoyed, subscribe for more. And until next time, I'm WWDeadman. Bye!